Hey, come on, fella. Oh, I know you're around. Come on. That's a quick bonage. Oh, hey, Puke. So, I think I only used two rounds on him. Be right back, King. Oh, this leads up to all kinds of bad stuff. Okay, fellers. Why did pukers always feel the need to, like, make the Batman type? Guys, really? And here I thought it was gonna be a fun one. Oh, plasma energy I'll take. Okay. I think you're gonna be sneaky. I don't particularly like this area, as you can see, it's very confined. Okay, back down. Project X. So that means that there's gonna be another divider coming up here. Too bad I don't have a detonator gun, but hey, whatever. Look how much health I've got, holy crap! Guess I can let go of some health, holy Jesus. Okay. Let's go say hi to our divider friend. Hey, buddy. Wiggly hands. Where you at? Where'd the main body go? Really? I didn't get anything for that. Bench right here. If there's anything. Oh well, maybe I do. Be there, fellers. Okay, kitties. He's all like, oh no, he found me. There's like, this area is way too exposed. Craziness. Run around trying to be silly. Okay. Where's the puker? I heard you, fella. There you are.
Bonnie Worthington, research log 16671. It's the same signal. Dementia and codes and blueprints are all caused by the same signal from the marker. It's the people that are different. Smart people see codes and blueprints, but to everyone else, it's just noise. Noise that drives you mad.
Yeah. Moving on. Assist? Really? There's a assist right off the bat? Where? There he is. Oh, that's a weird sound. BRB gang.
What is that? I can feel it in my head.
We're getting closer, Isaac. The marker knows you're here.
I still don't know what to do.
When the time comes, you will.
Oh, boy.